नाउ इन दिस क्लास यू ऑल विल बी वेयरिंग द स्कार्फ. सबको स्कार्फ पहनना है और कैमरा ऑन करना है ओनली बाय वेयरिंग स्कार्फ बिकॉज आई वॉन्ट टू सी यू वर्किंग हाउ यू राइट इन विच स्पीड डू यू राइट. सो ऑल ऑफ यू वेयर द स्कार्फ प्रॉपरली एंड कम इन फ्रंट ऑफ कैमरा थ्रू आउट द लेक्चर.
In every lecture?
No. It is a kind of, I want to twist the today's lecture because daily I present the screen, daily you write the question from it and solve it. And it's becoming boring.
Yes.
Perhaps on Monday, I'll be presenting my screen and I'll be standing near the board and I'll be teaching you. So I'm trying to change the methods.
Thank you.
Yes, exactly. So for today in this lecture, girls, wear the scarf quickly and come in front of camera, please. What do we say scarf in Gujarati?
Makhna. Makhna.
Okay. Wear the makhna and come in front of camera, please.
In Gujarati also, in makhna, say also makhna and scarf also.
Okay. Scarf is English word.
Yes.
Anyways, girls, you have no more than 1 minute. Come on. Be quick. Come on. Now mute the mic. No one is going to speak anything. Sit in the way that I can see your face as well as your book. It is necessary for me to recognize you, right? मैं आपको पहचानना चाहिए तो. This lecture is. That's why I'm asking you to turn on the camera. Come on, be quick. Everyone.
Yes. Sir.
You're wasting the time. देखो मोबाइल ऐसे रखना. I want to see your book as well as the face. Properly you have to wear the scarf and sit like okay. As if you are sitting in the class. See, I'll show you how am I sitting and how do you have to sit. My camera is on. I'm sitting like this, if you can see. And even
yes.
If I'm working in my book, I can show like this. Okay. So you have to put it on the stand or somewhere near the wall. Like this. Be quick.
Then.
You have 30 seconds more. Be quick. Girls, those who have not yet turned it on. Say yes, sir, when you turn on the camera and mute the mic. Just keep the camera on.
Yes, sir.
Fatima, Zahra, yes, now I can see you. Then
yes.
Here, okay. Great stuff. So you will be able to see your friends also.
Yes, sir.
How interesting.
Yes, sir.
Great.
Yes, sir.
Okay, हाँ अभी किसी की चीजों में पहचानता हूँ. मैं पहले तो ऐसा लगता था कि कौन है.
Yes, sir. Yes,
just,
sir.
Just say yes, sir, softly. It
yes,
seems
sir.
Like you are scolding me. मुझे डांट रहे हो? Yes, sir.
No.
ऐसा लग रहा है. Okay, I will also keep my camera on. So, shall I dictate the question? Is that okay with you people? If I speak the question and you will write it?
Yes, but spellings.
Yes.
I will keep care of it.
Okay, no problem.
Sir, the lecture will be na?
No, sir.
I will try to keep it on properly. Yes, here we go. Sorry, I will have to wear the glass to see your faces because I have numbers. Is my voice clear?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, exercise 2, give the heading. Question 1. I will only repeat the question two times. You have to write very fast. That's called writing practice. Okay. So, question one. Thank God. Thank, THANK. Thank God. Exclamatory mark. Thank God, exclamatory mark. I found
beside thank
my
God.
Thank God, and then put exclamatory mark. I found my lost dog. I found my lost dog. Bow bow dog. Don't write bow bow. Just write dog. Fatima Zehra ka malum nahi, wo to wo bhi likhe. Sir has told, so I will write bow bow.
No.
Where is Saima? Saima, say hello so that I can see your screen.
Here.
She must be crying.
White Makna.
No, she's here. Anyways, I will repeat the question. Please write the question. Thank God, exclamatory mark. I found my lost dog, full stop. Question two. When do you go to bed? When, W-H-E-N. When do you go to, when do you go to the,
when do you go to the?
Hold on, let me complete. B E D. B for ball, E for elephant, and D for door. When do you go to bed? Usually. U S U A double L Y. USUALLY. When do you go to bed usually? Put a question mark at the end. I will repeat the question, don't worry. When do you go to bed usually? Put a question mark. Saima is showing that I have wallpaper in my house. Okay, question three. Stop talking now. That is a question given in the textbook. See, believe me, there is a question. Okay, very easy question. ये तो सब टीचर्स बोलते ही हैं. Stop talking now. Full stop. Stop talking now. पूर्ण विराम. Sorry, full stop. I don't know what is it. It is said in Gujarati. पूर्ण विराम.
You don't know Gujarati, then also you are speaking Gujarati. Yesterday also you told.
I don't know. Very hardly I passed my exam of Gujarati. You know, Rasvai Dirgai, not my cup of tea.
Yesterday what Sunny sir said of KP school?
Let me put on the AC. If I'm shouting, it's feeling very hot. Okay. So stop talking now. Full stop. That was the third question. Now question number four. I am 10 years old. 10 years old. I am not 10 years. I am 23. This book. Question 4. I am 10 years old. Done?
Sir, girl, check have you box.
Four questions?
Yes. Excuse me, sir.
Yes, sir.
Excuse me, sir.
Who is this? Your name?
Malika and Fatima.
I cannot see you. She stopped speaking. Malkani, what happened? Hello. Bolo Malkani, Fatima, what happened?
No, sir, abhi kuch nahi.
Okay. So, I am 10 years old, full stop. This is fourth question. Number five. A rainbow has how many colors?
Seven colors.
Yes. So sentence is a rainbow has 7 colors. Full stop. A rainbow has 7 colors.
Circles.
Okay. First of all, put full stop. A rainbow has 7 colors.
Sorry.
Now. Wait. Girls, do you know the spelling of colors is colours?
Yes, and in computer, in practical computer is COU.
You made the mistake. देखो इसलिए मैंने बोला बोलने से नॉलेज बांट सकते हैं सुनने से नॉलेज मिलता है नॉट कंप्यूटर इट्स कंप्यूटर
कंप्यूटर में एल सॉरी सी ओ
कम
कम
कंप्यूटर
कंप्यूटर इन दैट इट इज कलर U R sorry C L O U R
no
C L U R only
C O L O R U is not there in computer again बोलने से knowledge बांटते हैं सुनने से मिलता है okay this was fifth question no yes fifth question Now I'm giving you 5 to 6 minutes. You have to identify which type of sentence it is. If you get the answer, just type the message, done. Don't speak anything.
Where should we write?
Here.
Means in...
Where will you be able to write?
Down only, then यहाँ लिखे या नीचे.
You are not allowed to speak Hindi.
Sorry. In beside write, or down.
You can write beside the question, putting a dash. And once your work is done, type the message done. Don't speak anything.
Sir, excuse me, sir.
The moment I say don't speak anything, you have the question. Yes, speak please. Okay, question number 2 and 3. I will repeat. Wait. Question 2. When do you go to bed usually? Question mark. Malkani, your mic is on. Put it off. Question 3 is, stop talking now. Full stop. Done? So, let me drink water if you have done. Hey, Bhagwan. Write another 5 questions and all together we will solve 10.
And in the outside question number 2, what should we write?
I did not get your point.
Upside.
Let me pin your chat. So I'll be able to see screen, big screen. Yes, so what are you trying to say in question number 2?
I am telling that in the upside, what should I write?
Heading. Are you talking about heading? Chapter 1, exercise 2, subject grammar, today's date.
Not exercise 2, okay, I have written, okay. But...
I get you. But that is very big. When I will send you the photo, at that time from PDF, you can write it down.
Okay. And please send the English PDF, the lesson 2 and 3, so we write. Because first
only... So far, so far in your first test, you're going to get lesson 1 and poem 2 only. So I am only concerned with these two right now. The lesson 3 will be in the next exam again. So just worry about 1 and 2.
Okay.
Yes. Now question 6. Question number 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Okay. Question 6. Why did you go out? That is the question.
I have not gone out.
Why did you, why did you go out? Why did you go out? Question mark.
Sir, question mark.
You don't have to write the spelling of question mark. Put a question mark at the end.
Sir, question mark.
Question 7. Question number 7. 7. Pass me the book. Sorry. Pass me the book. Full stop. Pass me the book. Hey, pass karo. Jokes apart. Pass me the book, full stop. This was number 7. Number 8. Girls, please write. Number 8. I have आई हैव पानीपुरी, सॉरी आई हैव BOUGHT bought. I have bought a shirt Hey, how many of you watch Tarak Mehta?
Me.
वो भीड़ है, एक में सेक्रेटरी, एक में उसे सेक्रेटरी,
यस,
ओके, जोक्स अपार्ट, आई हैव बॉट ए शर्ट फॉर माय सन ये ट्रक ड्राइवर है ना, फॉर माई SON गर्ल्स डोंट राइट SUN सन, उसकी आप नजदीक भी नहीं जा सकते
बेटा बेटा
गर्ल्स, ये आपको मालूम है?
Excuse me, sir.
Very hot.
एक मिनट, ये आपको मालूम है? वन फैक्ट, When I was teaching science in third standard, I was researching, online on Google. I saw सूरज की जो आग की फ्लेम होती है, फ्लेम आग की, that is double times bigger than Earth. खाली उसकी फ्लेम, ये अर्थ कितना बड़ा है? अमेरिका, ऑस्ट्रेलिया, कितने 7 continents आ गए, हमारा अर्थ बन गया, उससे डबल बड़ी अर्थ की सन की आग है. जस्ट इमेजिन, डबल बड़ी. आप लोग मैच स्टिक करते हो ना, ऐसे आग निकलती है, सन की वो आग अर्थ से डबल बड़ी है, अर्थ से भी. So, वो सन के लिए आप कपड़े नहीं खरीद सकते. आई हैव बॉट अ शर्ट फॉर माई SON सन, पुट अ फुल स्टॉप. दिस वॉज 8th वन.
यस सर.
ओके, नाउ क्वेश्चन 9. द बेल Coffee pini hai? The bell.
No.
The bell. वो वाली bell नहीं है, bell.
BELL.
हाँ. वो आप तो वो bell लिख लो. गाय bell. हाँ, bell. Bell. The bell. Rings, R-I-N-G-S, rings, at 8, नहीं बोला, at, the bell rings at 4 p.m. PM means what? Prime Minister?
No.
What is the full form? A.M., P.M., what is the full form? Fatima Zahra, don't go for Google. I saw you.
Sir, at 9.
Anti-meridium, post-meridium. These are, I think, French word. Anti-meridium. Post meridium. It is true. So the bell rings at 4 p.m. full stop. And the last question, जो मैं क्लास में सबको पूछता हूं, are you awake? जाग रहे हो? Are you awake? Awake. Awake. Put a question mark. Are you awake? Put a question mark. So 10 questions over. Start writing the answer. Come on. You have 3 to 4 minutes.
Yes.
Sir, what am I have to write?
Done.
See, आप लोग क्वेश्चन पूछते हो ना गर्ल्स, what we have to write, that is wrong. What do we have to write? That is correct. What do we have to write? Okay, now onwards, be careful. And now onwards के लिए और एक word है English में, high level English. Now onwards, you have to do the homework. Another word is henceforth. Henceforth, you will do the homework regularly. Means ab se, now onwards, henceforth. Come on, start finding the answers.
Done.
Kaun bola Don? I'm Don.
Done.
I thought God knows. Hey, Bhagwan.
Done. My work is done. My work is done. My work is done.
Great. So, all of you have to pass me the answer in my WhatsApp number by making a PDF. And one more request, Saima and Fatima Zahra Keshwani. Both of you have to send me whatever we have written in English in proper sequence by evening.
Okay.
Is that possible? Okay.
Okay.
Yes. Okay. So, have a nice day. See you soon. Please complete this homework of finding the answers. If you have any doubt, again in the next lecture, I will solve all the sentences. Don't worry. Goodbye. I hope you enjoyed.
Bye, sir.
A first question.